Wait. I told you, let's think this thing twice. Oh, this thing you want to think it twice.
Excuse me.
I already told you.
I've told you severally. I can't hold with this. My body is very important to me. Just take a look at me. Come on. With a big tummy, I can't hold this. I have to get rid of this.
Let me tell you something.
What?
I want to remove this thing. Let's go back to it.
So be it.
Okay.
Hello.
Good evening.
Please, want to see the doctor?
Anything?
Actually, it's personal. Let me see her. Yeah,
okay. Consider. Let me get the doctor for you.
Okay. Okay. You don't have to remove this thing.
I've made up my mind.
Young man, you're welcome. And did not stop you, you're able to see me. Hope there's no problem.
Yeah, so, actually, you see, the thing is that stuff, what do you see us now?
No problem. Is that why you're... No problem, you're in the right place. Just don't want to see that.
Alright.
Young lady. You're welcome. You're in the right place. Don't have problem. Yeah, we are professionals. We are professionals. No, Celina. No more we are happy. After I finish talking to them, you go and bring more logos to them to boost your spirit. So you need it. We don't have problem.
But I may ask, how professional are you guys?
Are you asking?
We are very professionals here. Yeah? Yes. In fact, this morning, we already did 5 abortions. You're asking?
Wow. 5 good abortions.
I tell you.
Oh my God.
You see,
we are the right place. I told you.
You are right.
But, four died.
Yes, yes, it's Trisha. 4 died. One lost her womb. She's in the world. She just lost her womb.
Where is that book?
You are right. Can I get the...
The pen?
Yes. You just sign here, just as a gap.
Oh, wait, maybe we can talk this, you know?
What?
Talk about this. You don't
love
you.
I know.
And this baby means a lot to us, you know?
No, not anymore.
It's gonna be a boy. I know
you
that.
You wanted to remove it. What? Look, you see, if you touch me again, take her inside. I'll remove the thing. Myself. You don't even want it. In short, I've changed my mind.
You will not lie, yo. Don't be scared.
Please.
What?
Please. Why remove the baby?
Wait, let her check the condition of the child.
Let me check your... Yes, you will eat yourself. Let me check your...
No, isn't it?
Come on, come on. You know they come on the belly again. Come.
Customer.
Come on the baby.
Customer.